And he's back on the Eurostar again. It's a nice day in Nice, isn't it?
It's a nice day in Nice.
Yeah. This is sure impressive, isn't it? And it comes with a stunning view as well. Isn't it? This is the old, I suppose this is the top of the old chateau, isn't it? Yeah. And I think this is where the waterfall edge is. So, we're in Aix-en-Provence on a very windy day, and it's famous for its fountains, so let's see how many we can count. They've got to let the water out somehow, haven't they? This is a really, really exciting fountain. It's got a dribble on it. It's a dribbly fountain. It's like a garden, isn't it? I like this one. Another fountain that's not switched on though, but it's good for a seat, for the sandwich. Fountain. Tom. I wonder if there's another fountain down here.
Come down.
Yeah, without the market it looks totally different.